I saw this guy.
He has this very strange filter on. I'm surprised that this channel has been up for so long. It's at 100K subs now. I do think it's really weird to just run a 24/7 live stream just trying to steal money from kids or steal their time or whatever.
Well, well, well. Mr. Flim Flam, I'm not happy with you. And I'm getting really serious. And I'm getting really angry.
So if you didn't know, new Roblox drama has been brewing in the community with the very popular Roblox YouTuber Flamingo, who I've mentioned like a bazillion times on this channel at this point, basically made a video exposing some free Roblox scammer who goes by the name SlikSid. Now, this person's actually come up many more times than you guys think. Basically, a year ago, konekokitten also made a video on this guy, and like, this guy was not happy when Flamingo made this video, let me tell you that. He puts up these like trashy streams, which are normally botted sometimes, and children go on these streams thinking, oh, I'm gonna get some Robux out of this, but they never do. So when Flamingo made this video, so many people started calling him out, like he was getting dogpiled on. And he obviously didn't like this, so he made some like response, obviously to get more views as well. And in this video, he's really angry, as you can see, with his crappy Pixar filter, as you can see, and his KFC buckets in the background. I mean, dude, his bedroom literally looks like a sty. It looks like a pig's den. And what is that bottle there? What can someone tell me what that bottle of lotion is there? Very, very suspicious. Anyway, so this guy is like blabbering on about he was really affected by all the hate he was getting and stuff like that. I mean, this guy completely deserves it. He's been scamming people for ages now and he still hasn't changed. I mean, why do you even have a filter on unless you're scared of the hate you're getting?
You've got a very serious fan base, and I know you do. You wanna know why? Because the amount of people that came to my channel after that video was out of this world. Okay? And I didn't like that.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
So, I've got a challenge for you, Mr. Flim Flam. And the challenge is very easy. I face you off in a 1v1 on any Roblox game of your choice.
Now, in typical clout chasing fashion, this free Roblox scammer then decides to try and beg Flamingo to try and feature in one of his videos for a quote unquote 1v1 in a game. Like, this guy clearly wants to milk Flamingo's name for views. Like, I'm glad Flamingo is just not buying into this garbage and just ignoring him, because this guy clearly just wants to make another video, put Flamingo's name in the title, and bam, cash money for this guy. I mean, it's just hilarious the amount of clout chasing this guy is really trying to go for.
If you win, this is left alone. I don't make any more videos on you, and neither do you. Easy as that. If I win, and I come around with a victory royale, you have to buy me a 2016 voxel coaster that you made fun of on your video. And the thing is, Mr. Flim Flam, if you don't take this challenge, there's gonna be some very serious consequences.
Oh, scary! Oh, shiver my timbers! Shut up, man!
I have one serious question to you, Mr. Flim Flam, and take this very, very seriously. What have I done to deserve this?
You are literally a scammer. And I love how throughout this whole entire video, he doesn't even try debunking the claims that he is a free Robux scammer. Like, this whole video is just clearly another clout grab to try and get Flamingo to respond to his trash video. And the funny thing is, it didn't even work.
And you have 3 days to respond to this video, Mr. Flim Flam. Stand your ground and make your fan base proud. I will fight for this and make sure it leaves a mark in the history books of Roblox.
Like, his response to Flamingo has got to be one of the worst videos I've ever seen. I can't tell if it's satirically garbage or he's actually trying to be genuine, because he spends a large portion just trying to show off his bling, which he probably got from scamming children.
Am I making you jealous because of my AP on my wrist right now that I'm wearing?
But yeah, I lost probably like 50 bajillion brain cells from reacting to this trash heap of a video. If you guys lost brain cells, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next Roblox drama video. Goodbye.